comes Smitty for race number 10. And they're off. Out in front is the 1, followed by the 3, 5, 4, 6, 8, 7, and 2. Into the first turn they go. It's the 1, Tasha McBones, out in front of the pack, followed by the 4, Coach Xander, and the 3, Dippin' Debbie. Down the back stretch they go. The 1, Tasha McBones, leads by 4, followed by the 4, 3, 6, 5, 7, 2, and 8. Into the home stretch they go. It's Tasha McBones cruising out to a comfortable lead. And in race number 10, the 1, Tasha McBones, will take the win easily.